Sorry, I'm a little out of it. What, you said something?
It's something Sarah showed me a few summers ago before. Yeah. Anyway, there's a plant that grows out here called lavender. It grows in the shade, along rivers, lake shores. I'm gonna see if I can find some.
Shit, brother. The way my arm's feeling, I'll try anything, but fuck the lavender, bring something I can smoke.
Whatever, I'm gonna find some of this shit, I'm gonna make a burn salve out of it, and you're gonna shut the hell up about it.
Yeah, okay. I'm sorry, brother, just going stir crazy up here, you know?
Don't worry, booze man. We're riding north, I swear to God, not too much longer. You hear me?
Yeah, out.
Hey, Boozer.
God damn it!
It's a funny thing. I was remembering how a few summers back, Sarah took me out to Bear Creek. We were picking lavender, and she taught... she taught me how to make this sap for burns, and...
Look, I got out today, okay? I actually had a look around the mountain. I cleared some traps. The arm's almost as good as new.
All right. Okay. I'm just gonna leave it right here.
Hey, just give me a couple days, okay? Just ride up north like you said and get out of this shithole.
Sure. Yeah. Yeah, I'm here. What's up?
We got hit. And hard. Rippers. A couple of dozen, maybe more.
Goddamn rippers.
That little gal you were so worried about?
Yeah, Lisa. Wait, hold on. What happened? Where's Lisa?
Gone. They took her and three others. Alki followed them as far as he could. But they're holed up at Belknap Crater. He came back to round up more men, but...
God damn it! Okay, look, I've seen what those sons of bitches do to hostages. I'm not waiting.
Thank you.
Marauder camp. These are the assholes who've been ambushing the roads around here. I gotta kill them all. Every last one of these murdering sons of bitches. The girl. If you've hurt her, I swear to God. Who am I kidding? I'm gonna fucking kill you all, whether you hurt her or not. Hang on, Lisa. I'm coming. What's this? Lisa's? Sure as hell don't belong to a goddamn ripper. Small footprints. Girl's size. It's gotta be Lisa. She was dragged through here. If you hurt her, you sons of bitches, I'm gonna kill every last one of you. Might be useful. Free rule of the world, huh? Not if they're all dead. Jesus, what the hell is wrong with you freaks? No, she's not in here. Where are you, Lisa? She's gotta be out here somewhere.
Elise was part of the masses. I was one of them. Then I met Carlos and became one. Now I am one. The words of Carlos teach us that to be free, we must get low. We must follow the path. We must cut away ourselves.
No!
one is joining you! Hey, look. Now you're found, yeah?
Okay. Hang on, Lisa. No matter what they do to you, just hang on. Lisa, I'm coming for you. This way. She's gotta be this way. Here, they dragged her up here. Lisa's gotta be up there. I'm coming, kid.
Go back.
Lisa. All right, Lisa. Oh, Jesus, what have we done to you? Lisa. Lisa? Hey. Sweetheart.
No!
Hey!
No!
Hey! Shut up! Lisa, it's me. It's Deacon. Remember? Deacon? Okay. All right. That's all right. It's all right. Come on. You okay? Damn it. Can you run? Do you know where the visitor center is? All right. That's where my bike is. I need you to run there as fast as you can. Don't stop.
Don't stop.
All right. Don't stop. No matter what. You ready? Huh? Go. Lisa, get down! Yeah.
Now you're gonna pay.
Get down! Get down! Go! Get to the visitor center now! Go! Get to my bike. Run! We're safe now. Are you okay?
No.
Listen to me. To the south of here, there's a camp at Lost Lake. It's nothing like the Hot Springs. Iron Mike, he's not like Mrs. Tucker.
I hated Mrs. Tucker.
Well, you wouldn't be alone there. This is a nice camp, and it's a safe place.
Okay.
Hold on.
Ricky! Ricky, come back. Ricky, you still on this channel? Lost Lake Camp, come in.
Deacon? Ugh, long time no here. What do you want?
Just meet me, okay? On the Cascade Highway where it intersects with the old Belknap Road. I'm heading there now.
You know what Iron Mike said? The night you and Booze rode out of here?
Yeah. That. Listen. That's why I radioed you and not Schizo. Iron Mike doesn't even have to know about this. I got a kid here.
What?
Well, I mean, not a kid. A survivor. She's been out here a long time.
You've got a survivor, and you're bringing her to Lost Lake.
No, you're bringing her to Lost Lake. I'm bringing her to you. Ricky, you there?
Yeah, okay. I'm on my way. Lost Lake out.
Ricky? Yeah, okay, you're welcome. You're gonna like it there, kid. So like I said, Iron Mike, he likes to yell a lot. Look, don't let him bother you. You got that? Anyway, there's this guy named Schizo. He bothers you at all. Well, just tell Ricky. Or tell Addie. She's the camp's doctor. You tell her. And Addie's... She's...
Hey, Ricky.
Hey, Deke. I'm surprised. What, did Tucker give up the slave trade?
Lisa, this is, Ricky. She's gonna, take you to a safe place.
Nothing has changed, Deke. Iron Mike is not gonna pay you for this.
Pay me for... Oh, come on. That's not... Excuse me. That's not what this is about. It's not about collecting a bounty or anything. Can you just take her? Huh?
What's wrong with her, Deke?
What's wrong with her? She was... Had a run-in with some rippers. I had to...
Oh, my God. Hey, Lisa. Hi. I'm Ricky. Listen, do you like to go fishing? I love fishing. It's my favorite thing in the whole wide world. Would you want to go fishing with me? Yeah? Come on, I'm gonna tell you about Lost Lake. It has the clearest water you have ever seen. And the fish, oh my God. The fish in the morning, they jump this high. I'll show you. When we go, we're gonna have such a good time. Make sure you hold on tight, okay? Ready?
I really appreciate...
They're coming. Oh, they're gonna. They won't know. I mean, they're on me.
Sugar? Gonna... What's going on?
No! How'd you get in here?
Whoa.
You stay right there!
Bowser, it's me.
Stay there.
It's Deke. Let's just
Don't
calm
you come
down.
Any closer.
Let's just
I will
talk.
Kill you.
It's all right.
Oh,
come on, give me the gun.
No!
Give me the gun, buddy.
No,
come on.
I will
come
not!
On.
Oh, shit. Oh, Jesus Christ. Boozer, what the fuck?
I heard him. I heard voices.
Oh, shit.
I mean, you heard him, right?
No, I didn't hear shit, Boozer. You got blood poisoning.
I do not.
Yes, you do, Boozer. Just take a look.
I don't need to take a look.
Come on, we gotta get you some help.
Look, I don't need some...
Come on.
Damn it, I don't need help. Sorry about that. About trying to blow your head off. I mean, I thought I saw something, you know?
Easy. Hey, watch the steps.
I got this. I mean, it was in my head, you know?
Yeah, I know.
I could hear him, Deke. I could hear him, Deke. Footsteps pounded in my head. Boots.
Just a few more steps.
I don't need any help. I can goddamn walk. I can walk.
Okay. Okay.
I don't know what.
Yeah. Now, come on. Come on. Get on. We gotta go.
Wait. Wait, wait. What? Where are we going? I don't...
It's just a short ride. Boozer. It'll help clear your head.
Right? Yeah, yeah, okay. That'd be good. Here, okay. Where are we going? Deke.
You remember when we first rode out of Farewell? What that was like?
Yeah. I remember.
The highways were... They were all choked up with cars. There were so many people. All on the move, thinking that if they could only go fast enough, that they'd outrun what was coming.
Yeah.
No one could move fast enough, Boozer. No one saw it coming the way I did. So by the time they said, fuck it, you know, and started walking and then running, it's too late.
Too late.
And I remember watching the freaks. Watching them all come, thousands of them. And all those dumb shits just got swallowed up.
Yeah, I remember.
You see a thing like that, you know it's only a matter of time before it's our turn. Nothing's gonna stop it, Boozer. Not a goddamn thing, but do you know why we keep going?
No.
Because what the hell else are we gonna do?
Yeah. Lately I've been wondering what's been going on. I've been here before, but I don't remember when. Every time we get to where we're entering, I feel my beliefs and hope surrendering. But I know I'll be coming home soon. Yes, I know I've been coming home soon. It's like the enemies that we are battling. I am nothing but a human alien. Left with nothing else but to keep wandering down this path while stopping my hands trembling. Because I know that I'll be coming home soon. Yes, I know that I'll be coming home soon. With a soldier's eye, with a soldier's
doing?
Nothing.
Figured you'd get all purdied up before heading in.
Yeah, I figured I'd stop in the lodge, have a few beers, and then just stroll into the infirmary. No, I'm just sick of it.
Yeah. No, Karen, I'm just fucking with you. Hey, Deke. Mike said he'd kill you if he ever saw you again. And if he said it...
That old man doesn't remember his name half the time.
No.
Hey,
remember.
You gotta stay awake. We're off the open road, but if a freaker wanders by...
Yeah, I know. Mm-hmm. All right. Hey, Deke.
Yeah?
Don't you kill anyone in the camp, okay?
I'm not gonna kill anyone. You good?
Never better.
You heard the bike, same as me. Probably some drifter, not worth dragging me out here.
What?
I'm supposed to guard the camp, not wander around, jerking off.
Could have been rippers.
Oh, against the two of us. Really?
We could get them before they...
Who's there?
No. See, that's what we thought, too. Me and this guy, Addy's brother, we went out on patrol. You know, not far from here, really. We kept to the shadows. It was night, but the moon was out. And you know rippers love the night. We heard them coming first. Shrieking reapers. They were coming straight out of hell. Now, there were maybe four we could see. So we open up on them. They don't even try not to get shot. Thing is, they weren't going down. They just kept running at us. My boy got one of them down. Told his guys to finish the job. Shit, I should have told them to forget it. Two others climbed right on him, and I fired him.
You fired?
Yeah, I killed him. They were tearing him apart like goddamn
freaks. How's it going?
I fired and got the hell out of there. So, you go after Ripper, you better have that.
I know something's out here. Someone's out here.
What'd you find?
Who's that?
See someone?
Who was that?
What are you talking about?
What the hell?
What?
Shit! Here you are.
Incoming!
Marauders! Hey! Somebody's out here.
Hey.
What'd you find? Is that a rock?
A rock?
Something's here. You see anything? I heard something.
Something's here.
Anything?
Yeah. The heck? What was that? Something's out here.
Nice and boring guard duty. Which should be. What are you gonna do later?
I'm gonna try to get some sleep. That's what. That girl, Lisa, whatever. New one. All the damn time. First few days, she kept me up
all
night.
Hey, you!
Damn it. Her deal. What?
She just came in from the shit. What do you want?
Yeah. Here! Here!
How's it going?
Huh.
Who was that? Someone's here.
You see anything?
heard something. Something's here.
What's up?
Who's out there?
There's someone there.
Here.
What'd you find?
I saw something.
Something's out here.
You see anything?
Yeah.
A rock.
Who's that?
What? You see someone?
Gotcha. Spot it.
You got me.
Yeah, who's that? Someone's here.
Anything?
I thought I saw someone out there.
What are you talking about?
What's up?
I heard something.
What? Something's wrong.
Yeah? What's up?
Here! Here!
That was a rock.
What? Hey,
what? Shit.
Something's not right here.
What now? What's wrong?
Moving up.
Come on, get up there.
Gonna try to get some sleep. That's what. Girl, Lisa, whatever, new one. What time? For a few days, she kept me up all night. What's her deal?